tried his luck.
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
An optimistic effort, and he couldn't hit the target. It's wide of the target. Alan Smith.
Yeah, almost caught the goalkeeper by surprise as well.
Looks like Brazil are going to make a change.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Gonna try one now.
Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play.
It's Salah now.
Wijnaldum.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino.
It's Sadio Mane. Could get his cross in now.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Robertson. Whipped in from the wide area. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Well, Mr. Smith's eyes lit up alongside me, and he's only on the gantry. You'd love to have taken that chance. You would have taken that chance.
Oh, what a golden opportunity, because that was a really good ball in from out wide and just didn't time his header.
And it's now with Liverpool. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Neymar, he's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
It's one back. A goal here, and they are the champions. There's no question about that, because I don't think the other team have got a goal in them. They're hanging on for grim death today. That's a free kick awarded here. It does seem as though there's action. On the Brazil bench.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 5, Jorginho Vidango.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. He's coming forward with some danger.
Firmino! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
For a team like this, one more win didn't seem too difficult, did it? And of course, they should go on to win this title in the remaining games, but today, it's not looking so possible now they're behind.
Well, if they do lose it, maybe an element of doubt creeps in. That's the last thing they want. But it's not been their best day out here.
Neymar.
Fabinho.
Van Dijk.
Milner.
Gone for the ball.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment. Well, you can't knock the fans. They're trying to do their bit to push the team on for an equaliser here.
One more opportunity to get an equaliser.
Chance to put it in the box from here. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time.
Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool.
So today, disappointment, after the celebrations of getting promotion. They wanted to clinch that division title here. They haven't been able to do it. It's still not lost, though.
It's not. I mean, people on the outside looking at this result will maybe think that the players took it easy. I didn't think they did. I thought they'd give it everything, but just a little unfortunate in the end.
Well, we've got an interesting scenario. Sometimes on the last day of the season, we don't get this, but we really have today with a team that, all right, they are promoted, but they lost that last game, and they could miss out on the title. They have to win here.
Well, they've been good value all season, but in that last match, they were a shadow of their normal selves, so they'll be hoping that was just a one-off.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this. And this Neymar, a real opening in the opening minutes here.
Yeah, I don't think he's found his rhythm yet.
Raul Albiol. He might be through. Going for goal! Don't know whether he recognised, Alan, that the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot.
Seemed to take his eye off the ball. Maybe he thought it was just a given he was going to put it in the back of the net.
And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. I'd be surprised, Alan, if this game finishes goalless, because we've got a great finisher in each team.
Yeah, two great goal scorers, two lads that never need asking twice. Quite often, one-touch finishes, really special out.
Offside, the officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Corner for Brazil. In from Neymar. He's blocked the shot well. Not really away from the threat here. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Jose Callejon. Insigne. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless had to keep his eye on the ball.
Corner swung in, off the bar, back into play. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Crowder telling him to have a crack. It's good to see the player had the ambition to take on the shot that the crowd were urging him to do.
Well, the crowd know that he can let fly with power and accuracy, and this time not quite accurate enough.
Possession changes feet. Looking to win it back. Thought they were in to score there. Allen, Zielinski. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Good defensive clearance there. Threads it through. In on the goalkeeper. Neymar threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
With Brazil, it's not just a matter of winning. They like to win in style. That's what they'll be seeking to do here. Has a go here! That's a decent stop, but not perhaps one for the top ten.
No, but he was on his toes, wasn't he? He was ready for it.
And in it goes. Mertens! Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
It's looking good, this move. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, it's a promising position.
Went for goal from optimistic distance and nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it, though.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Now, Kayahon, in towards the near post. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today, by any means. Attacking well here. In with a chance. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Neymar's corner. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Out into the wide areas now. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Zielinski. Mertens. And now the shot. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest, have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Could be dangerous. Doing well to keep the ball.
Can put them in front here.
Goalkeeper able to make the save. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Break quickly when they get possession. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Neymar. Raul Albiol. Napoli. Through ball, played by Neymar. Here's the chance. An opportunity to get the opening goal has gone a-begging.
Well, if they end up not winning this game, he'll be thinking about that one tonight.
Neymar losing the ball. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Good forward play from them. Crowder telling him to have a crack.
And there it is, the goal!
Well, it's an awful goal to concede from their point of view at an awful time, because they were pressing to get the lead again to go in front, and now they're behind.
Oh, I don't know if Nerves have got to them with the title inside, but really plenty of questions to answer out there.
Great time to score, right on the half-time whistle.
And that'll make the opposition think. They were cruising a little bit there.
And that has opened the... Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. They thought they were going to go in at half-time, Alan, level, but they've gone in with the lead now.
Yeah, half a few chances, but, you know, the one that was taken could give them a decisive advantage.
Ready to go for the second half. More of the same, Alan.
Let's all hope so. I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. The two sets of attacks are full of talent.
Probing the pass. Surely the equaliser. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken. Well, they've got this equalising goal. Is that going to be the push now to take them to the title that a win would give them?
Well, champions are made of stern stuff, and they have shown some character to come back here. They've just got to go that one step further.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Mertens. They blocked it then. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. He cleared that really well. They got it away, but in the end, straight to an opponent. Put their eye off the ball, I think, Napoli. Neymar. Slipping it through. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Cut out by the defender. Out into the wide areas now. Looking for teammates in the middle. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Zielinski. Insigne. With Mertens. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. And it's been guided through. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. In with a chance. Goal! Well, that's what they've been waiting for. The goal to go ahead and take them ever closer to being the champions in this division.
Well, their fans are going absolutely ballistic, and why wouldn't they? What a moment to score.
And that is exactly where he would have loved to have put it. Maybe it was a bit fortunate it flew up there from his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
Yeah, one word, Martin. Unstoppable.
In front are Brazil. Alan. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Gives it away. Alan. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Well, that's worrying. That could be a muscle injury. Excellent interception.
Hit it well!
And the decision is a corner here.
Corner swung in. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Steered through, looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and no doubt about that, free kick. Couldn't keep it. Good interception. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel.
An incisive pass. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course.
Well, we're at the time of the game where the strikers get taken off, whether they've played well or not, Alan. It's just a fact of life. I wouldn't want to be a forward these days, and perhaps you wouldn't want to be either. Anyway, he's off, and he hasn't played very well, in truth, has he?
No, the defenders have had him in their pockets because his movement's not been good enough. Certainly, he's lacked pace today. I don't know what's the matter with him.
Neymar. He's got support here.
Bit of space and shoots! He's blocked the shot well.
Pressed high here. Insigne. Insigne. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. In goes the corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Trying to catch the player in possession. Well, this is extremely anxious. You can sense that in the stadium. They daren't slip up now. If they're looking for a through ball. All peters out, rather, for them. It's 82 minutes played now. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Insigne. Wide man can show his skills here. Well read at a key time for the team here.
The shot's on!
Well, but for this goalkeeper, the game would have been long over.
Wouldn't it just? He's been their best player by far.
It's a good interception by Raul Albiol. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. Neatly intercepted. Well, he's tried his shot from long range. Well, he got the power. There it is. Whistle's gone. Brazil have got the win. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.